Monday, December 27th, following his arrest for the shooting of a 24-year-old Harlem man on Friday, December 24th. The statement confirmed that the 18-year-old had been charged with the murder. Yesterday, I accompanied Kevin as he self-surrendered to detectives in the 30th Precinct. Block's attorney, Scott Lehman, wrote in a statement, "Arrangements were immediately made with NYPD once I learned he was wanted. As for the charges levied against him, we have begun our own investigation into these allegations. More importantly, considering the DA's significant disclosure this morning that the NYPD received a tip saying someone else is the shooter, we demanded the DA's office provide prompt disclosure of the videos referenced in the complaint and more information on the case." Lehman's statement comes as new video footage of the shooting surfaced on Sunday, December 26th, showing the crime from a different angle. We will address bail once we have the chance to review the discovery and to further investigate the DA's noteworthy disclosure, the statement concluded. According to the Daily News,
I just played that because I didn't know much about K-Flock. K-Flock, this nigga is popping. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if it's because he went to jail, because little murder right here, or what, but this boy, I ain't gonna say boy, but this man, he a man, he ain't no little boy, but you feel me? Hey, this man got views. This man got doing 6ix9ine views. Like, he ain't no snitch. Like, you feel me? He ain't no rat. Like 6ix9ine, but you feel me? I ain't heard the nigga rat. I don't see the nigga rat. Them niggas, New York, I ain't heard them boys really drilling shit out there. Especially East Coast, just, man. They doing that shit everywhere. Niggas doing that shit everywhere, but hey, man, you better watch where you go. Certain areas, man. Certain areas of poppy cap, niggas is known, niggas. Shit, we already motherfuckers from L.A. know about that shit. You feel me? Motherfuckers from New York come to L.A. and, well, some people may have different reputations. Some people be like, man, fuck you, but, nah, nigga. I know, ain't nigga get put down, but ain't even about that. Like, this man got 28 million views, 30 million views, 9 million views, easy, like, going stupid, right? So, I wanted to do the, Cardi B one. He did a song with Cardi B. That shit was gonna be hard as fuck. I already know, it's already hard as fuck. Ooh, y'all probably already know about it. That's how it go though. It's called Shake It Up, something like that. But, yeah, this one's called "Is Y'all Ready." This song already got 29 million views, about 30 million views. But shit, I still want to do it because it's hard as fuck. I think it's hard. I've been listening to it like all day yesterday, the day before that, the day before that, all week. But you know, somebody put me on this shit, like what, last month or something. It was the song, well, I forgot what song it was. He had told me because I'm like, oh yeah, niggas be dissing and shit, this, that. Niggas be like, how Chicago niggas be. He like, nah, nigga, you wanna see some dissing? I'm like, nah, really, but yeah, go ahead, show me a nigga song, go ahead, cause I know you gonna wanna do it anyway. Like, let me see, you know how niggas be just throwing subliminals out there, like, hey man, you trying to see this? Really? He like, let me put it on. Like, that's what that mean. But I'm like, yeah, bro. He showed me, and this nigga, he tell me like, this nigga beefing with his cousin. I'm like, beefing with his cousin? These niggas really beefing, like, they from different gangs and they trying to really kill each other, kill they family too. Talking about, can't wait till I catch auntie and shit. Talking about the nigga mama. I'm like, man, these niggas is crazy. So, but man, to them niggas, stay safe, man. Don't stay dangerous. People be talking about stay dangerous. Nah, nigga, stay safe. Because niggas is dying every day now. Bro, it's been like that. But, shit. You know, I don't be really saying too much like I be saying. Like, I be wanting to tell y'all so much shit in just one video, but niggas be, niggas will probably just cut this shit off. Be like, what the fuck, nigga? But, man, I don't want to hold y'all too long. You feel me? I'm already like 4 or 5 minutes into the video. Damn. down to that shit. Let's get down to it, though. Dancing crucial though. That's the only thing. Like these niggas be dancing in their video and shit. Well, I be by myself. Well, I don't need to just be by myself. Like, I be in the garage with like you feel me, a couple people, a couple like whatever I want to. Like, I don't be with hella niggas. You feel me dancing, but cause I ain't that type of nigga. But feel me, if you close, I know you like for a little long. You feel me? I'm gonna be doing my shit today. I'm gonna be what fucking it up, man. See, LA don't really got this type of energy. That's why it is. Like, this shit really is hype as fuck. I mean, niggas don't know. Like, I'll be really geeking to this shit right now, but I'm like, man, this shit, LA niggas don't got this type of energy. If I was out there in New York, boy. I want to travel. I'm going to start traveling, too. I'm going to start doing a whole bunch of shit, but if I was out there in New York, man, that should be my blood. Like, I probably wouldn't even be able to keep up myself. I'm in fashion, I bet I still up it. You ain't fast, don't know why I'm running. Fuck it, back up, put the beat on the public. Keep dumping. Eat that baby, that kid in on now. OJ Ride, muscle dumping. Nigga, stop putting names in your soul. That nigga hard, though. On me. That shit is hard, though. I can't really speak loud. That shit, my nasty ass water and shit. But this shit nasty as well. I'm tired of this shit, man. Every time I fucking do a reaction, I feel like, damn, I be doing something wrong. I'm on some bum shit. Like, nigga, I be doing reactions at wrong times. Like, when I got a little liquor or something, you feel me? Something that I should be putting in the video, I don't be really fucking with y'all. It's like, man, I fuck with y'all, but I should show y'all more love, right? Like, that's why I'm probably not getting so much love. Like, y'all not giving me that many views and shit. I feel like, I don't know, wait, before I just get back into this video, like, I feel like I gotta press somebody, huh, bro? Like, why am I not getting any views? Why? These songs got millions of views. Nigga, I'm not getting thousands. At least a thousand. No, please, man. Please. I'm not crying, man. You want me to? Come on, man. Put some. Water dripping some on my face and shit. Damn, man. Come on, man. Don't do me like that, man. Man, come on now. Y'all niggas gotta start liking my shit, though. Subscribe for me. And I know I've been passing out cards and shit. I've been passing out YouTube cards. Then my little business cards, something like that. You feel me? You know, shake me up. But, yeah, man. Listen, this nigga dance is hard as fuck. I wanna get up and dance, but I'm about to roll this wheel. I'm in fashion, I bet I still up it. You ain't faster, don't know why I'm running. Fuck it, back up, put the beat on the public. Keep dumping. Eat that baby, that kid in on now. OJ Ride, muscle dumping. Yeah. Everybody that shows this video, like, people that you that already heard this shit, niggas be like, bro, this nigga ain't lying. This nigga really about the shit. Tell me, take this, nigga. Like, I don't know if y'all really Shit, y'all may not really, like, how I point it out. I'd be like, nah, that's not what that mean. I interpret. I may not interpret how I do. I don't really judge it, though. I don't judge it like, oh, yeah, that's what that didn't mean. But, cause I could be wrong. But that's just how I interpret it. These niggas got packs and shit. Smoking woods. You know, niggas regularly smoke, but you talking about hella dead niggas in here. And it's like, hold on, let me go back, see if he said it right when he was smoking the wood. Like, see? That's what I'm talking about right there. It's just gonna, he said, Lexi, and he's smoking a wood. Come on, you not, come on now. Niggas ain't, hey, I ain't trying to be on no blast shit. I ain't pointing no shit out, like, on no, feel me? But, hey, this for the niggas that don't know, you feel me? Like, nigga, y'all in the hood, y'all just sitting there like, man, pay attention, man. For real. Niggas don't be knowing. Yeah. About to roll a fat wood. I ain't gonna lie. It's about to be a fat ass wood. 3 gram wood. No, man. Shit, fat though.
We gon' build through that block, leave it messy. We gon' build through that block, leave it messy. I don't really step. I'm a vet. I'm a demon, so watch who you check. I was in St. Louis, I slept with a notch, eight pound on the top. Yeah, I'm fucking down on right. Get the LV, put him on his neck. LVK! Go! 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 Boom!
That's it.
Go, go, go,
boom. Hey, he got people on TikTok, all type of shit dancing to this. Like, man, this shit crazy. Shit, free that nigga, man. That nigga been dropping some hard shit. That's probably why he ain't dropping no shit in, like, that's what I was gonna say, too. He ain't dropping no shit in about, like, 9 months. He probably been locked up since then. Because that little video I played in the beginning said that was about posted 5 months ago, so that was latest updates. So he probably been in there for a minute. But 3K flop, you feel me? Like, comment, subscribe, and sure, we're gonna do another one.